Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Michael Slater and this is James Taylor.
Afternoon, everyone. Slats, I think this should be a really good one. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. And now, we go out to the middle for the toss. The captain putting a lot of faith in their batting lineup. Tough conditions to bat in. Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is the new bowler from the scoreboard end. Stark will be sprinting in for the first delivery. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Wait.
England start the innings with a single.
One run there.
And two runs added. England move their score to none for four. Hazelwood, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the bridge end.
Yep.
Nice shot. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wow, what a superb delivery. So close to being bowled.
One more added.
Wait.
England move to none for nine.
And they get a single there.
That's the end of another tidy over.
Yep.
Run saved with that effort.
Wait. Wait.
Bowler knows it. Umpire confirms it. Wide.
Wait.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Takes the single. England move on now to none for 13.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
Driven through the covers, and that's four. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
and a single. Bit expensive in that one. England, none for 22.
Yes.
They'll get one more. Two runs off that delivery.
Wait on.
And that's four.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Good effort. Four runs. Gave a few too many away in that over. England, none for 33.
Yes.
Swing and a miss.
Yep. One run there. England move their score to none for 35. Cummins, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the bridge end.
Wait! Yep!
Another run added to the score.
Yes.
They'll get one there.
Wait there. Wait.
Very tidy over that one. England, none for 37. Zampa, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the scoreboard end.
Yep.
Good shot, good timing. Three more to the score.
Waiting. Catch!
A bit of a chase is on here. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait on. Wait there.
Australia sure needed that. End of a really good knock. England 1-46. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. England 1-46. And with that, four fielders can now be put outside the circle. Another run taken.
Wait.
Oh, good shot.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait. Yes.
Nice stroke there.
That goes for four. Good shot. Bit expensive in that one. England, 1 for 55.
Good shot, runs for sure.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
They get a single.
Ooh. Yeah, good ball.
Zampa gets the better of the batsman.
Yes.
England are now 1 for 56.
Waiting.
That's cut off nicely.
Another run added.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
They get back for two.
Wait. Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run added.
One run added.
England make it 1 for 61.
Yeah, catch!
Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes, catch!
Should get some runs.
Four runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Good bowling.
They really needed someone to push on, and he showed some promising signs early.
Nine runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 70. Hazelwood has been bowling well here, comes back on from the bridge end. Let's that go through to the keeper. Very tidy over that one. England, 2 for 71.
One more to the score.
Wait on.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
He's off the mark with that shot.
Yep.
Another run added to the score. England move their score to 2 for 74.
Swing and a miss.
Yep.
decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. England take their score to 2-75. They'll take a single.
Catch it!
There's runs on offer.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do? Swings and misses.
Yeah, catch.
Nice stroke there. Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Fielded well out in the deep. They get a single.
11 runs added there. England, 2-86.
They'll get one there.
Wait.
Another run taken.
Yep.
They take a single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And a single.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is the new bowler from the scoreboard end. Nicely bowled, maiden over. Cummins to come back on again. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Smashed that to the boundary. Nice ball. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep. No getting past that fielder. Not a bad shot, that. Another run added.
Yep.
Good shot. Runs for sure.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Waiting.
So it's time for a change-up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everyone.
Yep.
And a single taken.
One run added.
I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. And through for one. Mistimes that one.
Waiting.
England at 7 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 105.
One run there.
England are now 2 for 106. Root. Great bowling. Sneaks past off stump. Oh, very nice there from Finch.
Yep.
Cuts it. One run taken. England move to 2 for 111.
batsman didn't know where that was going.
Bit of a chase is on here. Good effort. Four runs.
He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Umpire says not out. End of the over. Six off it. England 2 for 117. Zampa, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the scoreboard end.
Swings and misses. One more to the score.
Yes.
Another run added.
England move on now to 2 for 119. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait.
Another run added to the score.
Yep.
didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yes.
Played that along the ground. They'll get one more. England move their score to 2 for 130.
Yeah, yeah, catch!
Ah, good shot. Oh, superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait on. Yep.
Good shot. Good timing.
And through for one.
Wait.
England take their score to 2 for 137. Marsh, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the bridge end. One run added.
Wait. Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs added.
Good shot. Runs here for sure. Well, that's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Waiting.
Ends that over. England, 2 for 144.